I am running some errands today before getting to the studio. I'm currently at Retroflection and I'm going to drop off some of my new stickers. I'm going to take you with me. I think my stickers are the best seller at my booth at Retroflection, but every time I come here, they look like this.
People like to push through them, so we've got a little bit of an upgrade coming today. I found this really cute bag at Goodwill that I now separate my stickers with.
I'm at the studio, ready to pack an Etsy order. These scraps from Christmas wrapping paper are just big enough to use as little pockets for my stickers. Today's outfit features fruit pants. Fruit pants. Got kiwis, watermelons, papayas, pineapples. This green vest that I'm not sure about. Does anybody else pour themselves coffee or tea and then they forget about it or get too busy and have to reheat it four times before they drink it?
Today's no microwave lunch is ramen with some kimchi, spinach, and green onions. Okay, I applied to one art fair so far. Here's proof. I'm somebody who will listen to an artist over and over again the majority of my day, and today is Imagine Dragons. I'm going to apply to two more events. And I will show you proof because it's probably my least favorite thing to do.
All right, you're just gonna have to trust me that I applied to three markets because one of them was via email. But I did it, and I also talked to people on the phone today, which is a big feat.